We prepared a time trial by checking out the course a few days before, and then we also write down the important points, the dangerous points, the dangerous corners, the climbs, the descents. And now, just before the race, we're gonna do the course by bike, so that the riders can see it also one time before the real race starts. My advice to the guys is to have a good gear. So I also advise the mechanics to put on a certain gear, which I think is the most suitable for this parcours.
For a mechanic, it is nice to do some other work, because a time trial is normally once in a small tour or two or three times in a big tour. So it's a little bit of different work than the everyday job with the normal race bikes. So that makes it fun, and you have to talk about maybe more about the gears or the wheels. So that makes it more more part between the mechanic and rider than normally in a normal stage.